Great. Welcome, Jessica. It's such a pleasure to have you here with us today. Congratulations on being a top 25 leading woman brand builder for 2017.
Thank you very much.
So let's talk about brand building. What are some of the key things that you as an expert could give advice on? Top three things to building a brand.
Be an expert in something. Whatever it is, pick something and then focus on that. Don't try to be everything to everyone.
Right. That's probably good advice, because now being in this world that we live in with so many options, we're all a little bit overwhelmed with things that can kind of take you off of being laser focused, right? So what inspired you to start your business?
I actually have a degree in entrepreneurship, entrepreneurship and marketing.
Okay.
So I always knew I was going to own a business. At some point, I thought it was going to be a bakery or a bed and breakfast.
Oh.
But things happen. I thought I was going to have an event planning company. But then social media happened. And one day, somebody called me up and said, hey, would you like to work on this consulting project? I had a full-time job. But the next day, I started my company.
Okay. The degree in entrepreneurship, I'm happy to hear about. There's not too many people that have gone full force down that path. So that's impressive.
Yeah, it was a really good foundation. It was entrepreneurship with a small business focus.
Okay.
So I really learned how to put together a business plan and really those fundamentals that I think a lot of people miss.
Okay, where did you go?
Undergraduate, I went to Florida State.
Okay, all right, interesting. So let's talk about what's the perfect blend of creating an effective marketing strategy that has both impact and creates revenue?
I think it really depends on your market.
Mm-hmm.
Every industry is different. So the first thing is to understand where your buyers are. So are your buyers online? Are they offline? How are they used to buying? What are they looking at for their own businesses?
Mm-hmm.
And sort of emulate their behavior. And, you know, all different customer profiles are different. Somebody, even within one company, you know, your buyers might be different. But start with where they are and work backwards.
That's a good way to look at this. And in terms of measuring that impact?
Well, there's quantitative and there's qualitative.
Mm-hmm.
The quantitative, obviously, is your revenues, you know, at the end of the day, or even your number of proposals or quotes that you have out there, because closing is a whole different scenario and a whole different set of skills. So, you know, there's ways to look at it from a financial impact. If you're doing digital marketing, certainly you have click-through rates or followers. But there's also just some of that qualitative, you know, you're out, you're talking to somebody, and they've heard of your company, they've heard of you, and then even more important, they know what you do.
Yeah, that's always a nice feeling, right? When you get out there and someone's like, oh, I've heard of that. Is there something, a single most effective resource that you believe may have helped you step into bigger possibilities for you and your company?
Something that was really game-changing for me was going to a mastermind group that I did about 3.5 years ago. And one of the things that I was struggling with is I was working from home for a very long time, and I had virtual staff, but it was just me. And I went to this mastermind group, and they told me three things. One was go into a co-working space, hire my part-time employee full-time, and the other one I'm still working on.
Okay. All right. Well, I like that. Masterminding seems to be a key resource for a lot of people. So we're excited to launch some mastermind groups within Leading Women. Being the Change is our theme for our recognition events. How do you see yourself or your business and your industry being the change in 2017?
Well, we get involved. And I think that's the most important thing. We volunteer. We believe in volunteering. And when you get involved in your industry, you meet people, you get to understand the issues better, you're able to find new resources, and of course, share your opinion.
Right. I love it. You got to be involved to get to the next level. That's for sure. Well, thank you so much
thank
for your
you.
Time. And we're so thrilled to honor you this year. And we can't wait to learn more about you.
I appreciate that.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank you.